it doesn't matter where you're really from when you're outside this office or this place. When you're walking down the street, you are seen as black and you're treated as black. So if you see the power in unity, if you see the power in being black, you will be able to access so much more resources and you'll be able to have so much more power politically in whichever country that you live in.
Within communities, there are certain things that we just don't know about. We don't know how to apply to a college. We don't know financial aid resources, how to take advantage of it. We don't know those things. So your job after you get educated and come across resources and have access is to be responsible for the next generation behind you. So take advantage of the power and privilege that you're presented with. Understand that comes with a responsibility, and that responsibility is to replace yourself.